This marks the spot. Hello? What is up, you guys? It's your boy Busy, and I'm back at it again. And today, I'm solo, by myself. I had a hike a couple miles. I'm on a farm in the middle of nowhere. Coronavirus special. First time me ever doing this, late at night. And the last stick to the end, or skip through it. You don't want to miss me entering the Blair Witch house. This thing is the creepiest thing I've ever seen. Anyways, let's get this video going, guys. Hello? Holy crap, I'm petrified right now. A lot more terrifying than I thought it was gonna be, guys. Pretty crazy. All right, so where I'm at right now, guys, it is an abandoned, I don't know what you could say, farm. Obviously, where I'm at in this place is a horse barn. I remember in high school, there were still people living here. Bunch of horses here. I'll tell you what though, getting this first building out the way feels a lot better. I've never really done a lot of videos at night. Not because I don't want to. It's just, the lights give it off. Is this a security? Weed cutter, all right. No security yet. With this coronavirus, everything's a lot more quiet out here. So it's really freaky because literally all I can hear is the wind. No other cars, no other people. Middle of nowhere. This is crazy. I'm a little freaked out right now, but I feel a little bit better because you guys are with me. Can you guys see good? Whoa. It's a bird. I can't tell if the wind or it's a car, you know? Oh man, this is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Just gotta get this over with. Hello? Hello? God, this place is creepy. My gosh. So there's a barn right there. I just got back from the horse barn right over there. There's all these like horse patches. I'm freaked out, guys. Holy crap. I was gonna do an Instagram tonight. Or like a live video. But I don't know. Hope this video is not too shaky. So I think what I'm gonna do, holy crap, this floor is like, you see how they put braces on this? That's to stop it from caving in. They put these in houses. Man, I wonder how old this place is, but they see that the walls are caving in here. Those are braces to keep the floor from. I don't think anything's gonna help this thing from caving in. Look at that. I don't know when. I don't know anything about this place. I just know that I think the parks own it now. Tell me this place isn't creepy, but I'll tell you what though. The last part is like the homestead where the house is. And that place looks like the Blair Witch Project. I think I'm gonna call this video the Blair Witch video. So they locked this one off. You guys see in there? Hope there's no like serial killer. Cut the light off.
This roof looks really good. Man, I am like petrified right now. Normally I'm more talkative, but this is my first solo adventure, guys. Oh, so this is what's going on right here. See that? That's an animal. That's where like a raccoon lives. Is that? You guys hear that? Maybe it's the wind. Has to be the wind. Please be the wind. If it's a ghost, I will shove. Look at how creepy this place is, guys. Look at this place. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Check this out. Does this not look like the Blair Witch Project to you? Middle of nowhere. I'm putting this thing off to the last second because I really didn't want to go in here. Marks the spot. Hello? This is where white people get killed, or black people get killed in the movies. This is god awful.
Hello?
This is seriously the worst. This is exactly what happens in the Blair Witch Project. I was envisioning me walking down the stairs and hands grabbing me. Every house have a satanic